shouldn't be here.
Bitch, nigga.
We both know you don't deserve it.
They must think you're too needy.
Stop being so nice to other people when they don't deserve it.
I even made you school and you still stupid.
Do I even deserve to be here?
I don't deserve it.
No, you don't deserve love.
Don't let them see your flaws.
Out of here. What if I can't make it?
If I can't make it, man, this is too much. Nah, man, there's something off about this place. Something off. Nah, man, I gotta try. I gotta try, man, it's off about this. This is too much. I gotta find something. Yourself out running around like that. I mean, at least you're getting exercise. Look at you. Getting fat, nigga. What? Hey, look, all I'm saying is that a little bit of movement won't hurt you. Who the hell are you? It didn't occur to you at all who I am? I mean, who do you think was chasing you this entire time? I mean, I wouldn't call it a chase. More like a slight jog down an alleyway. As soon as you fail and put that bag on, you've been stuck in here. I figured you would have figured it out by now. Hell, you've been running around for the past 10 minutes. So what is this? Is this a trick? I mean, only person who tricked you was you. I mean, look at this place. Everything in this place is a figment of your imagination. The buildings, the lights, the streets, even the darkness in the sky. It's all made by you. You created this place and me. Filling this place with so much power by feeding me all the negative energy, hate, insecurities. You created this place. You shouldn't beat yourself up though. People go years building up false realities and finding comfort in them, hoping that they find their way out, but just ending up cornering themselves in it. So this is all fake. Kinda. But as we both know, what you perceive is your reality. So, I guess now, for you, this is reality. What? I said this is reality.
Stop being so nice to other people when they don't deserve it. Major school, you still stupid. Do I even deserve to be here? I don't deserve it. let them see your flaws.